The small house is situated on an island on the south coast of Norway. The site is characterized by smooth and curved rocks that go down toward the ocean. The house is built for two artists that wanted a house for contemplation and working.